What up, y'all? Dance for David back at it with another video. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, today we got a little video of me spoiling my mom. So let's do it. Let's get into it. All right, y'all. As of right now, it's 7 o'clock in the morning. I gotta take my mom to work. Then we gotta go pick up my, we gotta go do a contact exam. And then we're gonna go wash my car. Or wash my mom's car. Fill up her tank, and then later on, I'm gonna take her out to eat. So let's do it. All right, y'all. So we just pulled up to the America's Best, about to go get my contacts. Then we gonna get a haircut, and we gonna start the day off with washing my mom's car. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. All right, y'all. So we got the contacts. Yes, sir. I got them in already. And right now, we're gonna go ahead to go get a haircut. And after that, gonna wash the car, you know. Give my mom some flowers, go fill up her tank, you know. We sitting at a little bit under half a tank. I'll show y'all this beautiful car right here. Under half a tank, man. This car is beautiful, I can't even lie. But hey, let's go to get a haircut. Yes, sir. All right, y'all. So, sorry, it's a little loud, but we just pulled up to the spot, you know what I'm saying? About to go get a haircut, about to go get freshened up, you know what I'm saying? My shit looking a little rough. But my boy Ja'Cory, he finna hook us up, yes, sir. Shit, all right, y'all see the cut. You know my boy Ja'Cory hooked me up, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, boy, that shit looking right, I ain't even gonna lie. Ooh, boy, he be hooking it up. Hey, shout out my boy Ja'Cory. Hey, y'all gonna follow my boy on TikTok and Instagram? Yes, sir, I'll put it up on the screen for y'all.
Trapping like the narco, got dope like Pablo.
But right now, we just gonna go wash my mom's car, you know what I'm saying? Go give her a nice little wash, this beautiful car right here. She got the Lexus ES350.
Who the blessed feet?
2000, baby, got the bitches going crazy. Super thugging like that nigga Noriega back in 98.
You gonna vacuum, because look at these floors, man. They so dirty. The Yeezy slides, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but it's pretty dirty.
Even mama raised street safe. I wasn't afraid to meet Satan, but the preacher taught me how to pray. I don't know why them niggas. Hey, trying to play me like I'm crazy. Urban been counted in they face, show it's all straight. I just got a text, told them meet me on the way. They said they want that Kardashian, yeah, that's what we call, yeah. Ain't gotta stress, cause I know my shit the best. They gon' cop north, east, south, west, that's what you call green. They like, where you at, Papa, can I get a text? In the kitchen trying to meet.
Y'all, it is so hot out. It is so hot out.
Get the shit straight, now can y'all wait? Ain't even right at the.
Alright, y'all. Whip is clean. All right, y'all. So we just got done washing the car and cleaning the inside. Yes, sir. It looks real good in here. Yes, sir. You could already see my footprints though. That sucks. You know what I'm saying? Got my mom's stuff in the bag, you know. It's too hot out here. You see the sweat dripping, man. But hey, I look cute though. All right, y'all. So we at the gas station. We gonna fill my mom's tank up, and I bet you it's gonna be like 30 some. Hey, make sure y'all blow me up so this gas won't be so expensive to me, you know what I'm saying? Hey y'all, man, how was y'all day, man? While I get this gas, I'm gonna talk to y'all. So how was y'all day? Let me know down in the comment section, man. Hey man, I'm gonna have a blessed day, and I'm just blessing my mom, man. Gotta do what you gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Hey, bless your moms, love your moms, and if you ain't got a mom, love your dad. If you ain't got a dad, I'm sorry, but I could be y'all dad, you know what I'm saying?
It's gonna be 40.
Ooh, yo, almost 40 on the dot, but you know, we gotta fill that all the way up for the moms, you know what I'm saying? Gotta fill it all the way up for moms. Treat your moms well. Don't ever disrespect your mom. But let's go to Walmart and let's go get some stuff. All right, y'all, so we just picked up the goods, you know what I'm saying?
Where they at?
Oh. All right, y'all, so we just got the gift bag, you know what I'm saying? All right, y'all, we just made it back home. You know what I'm saying? I got the goods right here. You know what I'm saying? But y'all can say hi to Mowgli. Mowgli, say hi.
I told you I don't hate my dog, bro. All
right, y'all, so what I got my mom is I got her favorite chips. You know what I'm saying? The Lay's Classic, they're a classic. I got her another bag that she really loves. You know, the Doritos. Spicy sweet chili, these junks, gas right here. Get my mom the devil dogs. Hey, Shout out grandma and grandpa, they on my chest. Shout out, hey, rest in peace. Last thing is her favorite candy. Her favorite candy? You know what I'm saying? I had to go all out for my mom. You know how to go all out. Yes, sir. Y'all see the selection and everything, man. Hey, I love these too, though. I ain't gonna lie. I might have to take one.
All right, y'all. So we just picked up the flowers. Some beautiful flowers.
All right, y'all. So we just got to my mom's job. I just called her. I'm waiting for her to come out. I can't wait for her to come see her little gifts right here. I can't wait. You know what I'm saying? I called her. She said she'll be out in a minute. So now we just got to wait on her. I'm gonna take her out to Beef O'Brady's. If y'all don't know what Beef O'Brady's is, it's like a wing spot, you know what I'm saying? And my mom really loves wings, so I decided, why not go to Beef's? Hey, y'all, there she is.
Who is that, for me?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you're gonna make me cry. For me?
Uh-huh. They're not that great, but I thought they looked pretty and... it's the best flowers they had, to be honest.
Yeah, she definitely faking it.
I told y'all that's her favorite. when I was unboxing it, like, yep.
Thank you so much.
I have one more surprise, but you won't get it until we get there. We got the fried pickles. We had to get them. They're real good. I love fried pickles. Shout out to Derek, because he's the one who put me on fried pickles for real. Oh my goodness, look at this.
Ooh.
All right, y'all, we just got my dad's food. Now we're about to head out, go back home, chill for the rest of the day. Yes, sir. Anything
to say? Thank you for my presence. Thank you for dinner. I love you.
Of course, I love you too.
Peace. I said, girl, why you keep calling? I said, girl, why you keep calling?